Reports of mass surveillance and detention camps in China. A one-hour investigation looking into the biggest humanitarian rights story coming out of China and what Canadians can do to make a difference.